Hey guys, what's up? It's Volf here, one and only, and welcome to Monstercry Internal. So this is a card battle game, I think, but I haven't played a card battle game in like years, to be honest. And I was thinking to myself, let's go ahead and play one at least, see what's up, see what's new.
A balanced world with 14 planets. God bestowed life upon 14 dragons, and they became messengers under divine grace. The 14 noble dragons lived with glory through the past, present, and future. The brother ruled the balanced world by 7 orders and 7 chaos. Kasutop was given a holy name by the first of the dragons. However, he ruptured himself inside of his body and vomited corrupted monsters.
Oh, well, damn.
Fell into chaos, and him too. His tears painted the world black and corrupted all living beings. Who would purify this contaminated world and set the balance back?
I don't know. Seeing from the succubus, some of the world I would not want to purify. I mean, what? The lands of... wait, hold up. Okay. Oh, that weird animation. I think it's just this character. I don't know. I mean, the art style looks pretty interesting. Oh, what am? Oh, what am? Igneous is definitely dead. Do I even get a turn at this point? So they all do have different skills and stuff too. So it's basically an RPG using cards. Everybody's about to get one-shotted like always. Yep. That's usually how the game goes.
The black tears were too cold and damp, and the world decayed more and more. But a light is more glittering in the darkness.
The helmet looks sick.
Humans are not the only light in Radiel.
I like the way the game does its combat so far. If you're wondering why it still asks me to link my account, I went with a guest account. Just so I don't have to like do all that tedious login. I might change my mind at this point. Just because that's going to get annoying. It's going to actually bother me. Ah, damn. Ah, who are my companions that joined me? Can I at least see their skills first? Nah, I'll see it in combat. Alright. There is no skip button also. So I gotta go through all this. So I'm just gonna skim the dialogue. World Dungeon. You're a rookie. So they can be up to 4 skills too. And they all can have their own mechanic along with it. Okay. Basically, that does bonus damage if a character applies that and this character uses it. That's pretty neat. The more crests, the stronger the effect. Oh god, it's also a shark collector. Why does everybody think shark collecting is the best way to make a game? I've always thought about that. My deck is full. Well, party is full. Alright, so that's my power. This is my recommended. We noted. So that's just a normal defend. Removes one buff. Oh, so he taunted us. Oh yeah, he did taunt us, so why not? Okay, I see how the gameplay works. Like the cooldowns are measured by your seconds under your character too. Pretty much how much time goes by. Oh, so you upgrade with shards. Huh. That's something you don't see every day. think that's the first time I've ever seen the game do that. Hey, give me a rare summoning. It better not be rigged. It's gonna be rigged. You can already feel it. Rigged! Not. Yeah, replace the goblin. He doesn't do anything for us. Oh, what the hell is this thing? Dismantle for... Ah, okay. Just in case you get a duplicate. Make random cards like that. Now we get to go try out our new team. Oh no, not slimes. Get the fire. What if I don't want to? Fine. Yeah, I recommend myself controlling it too. Because this idiot just used... God damn it. She used the freaking takeoff. Oh wait, does this get rid of... Oh no. She did the whole take off one buff thing that I could have used to get rid of that. Oh, so they're even charging skills, huh? Interesting. Pretty neat game so far. Been a while since I played a RPG. Let's go ahead and get this on him since he's just gonna taunt us. Yeah, cast time is 1 second. Ah, poison. I did not realize that. We're either poison or bleeding. I has leveled. Yeah, so tell me about this so-called equipment. Do I just put them on my character and it uses the weapon, or is it just like for upgrading? Alright, it seems like we just equip it and use the weapon. Using other gears to upgrade it instead of just using the normal goad, and that's it. Okay, so I can drag that up and down. Neat. There's also a shiny chest I want to open game. Just saying. Almost at the boss. Okay. Yo. The face only a mother could love. Since we don't have any taunters, I'm gonna put that on him. Pretty much got it. Oh, it's bleeding instead of poison. People don't look like it would be poison. Whose turn is coming up closer? Yours? Yeah, I did, no doubt. So I'm gonna be curious of how elements work. Because I do feel like there's an elemental advantage type of situation. Or faction type of situation. Missions. Adventure. Ah, so we actually get the boss. Werebore. Okay. He's a tank. No, but the other rewards. God damn it. Why do you do this? Why am I forced to continue? Let me go. Leave me alone, game. Okay, so there's gonna be more than one battle. Oh, wow. And this guy outsped me. Let's see which one we get rid of. Taunt or the defense. Seems like we got rid of the taunt. We got silenced in the process. What a douche. Well, damn. I mean, it really wasn't a difficult fight. Ah, level 5. Now will you let me do my thing, you know? God damn it. What other detour you got for me? Craft new gears. Accessory. Superb. Ah, okay. They even have slots for stones. Okay. There we go. Now we can go off on our own adventure. Oh, so that's gonna be my character. What the hell, man? Log in 7 days and get your first triple S character. So I'm guessing triple S is the highest rarity in the game. Get my next double S. Chance to dodge attacks upon crit, stun an enemy for 1 second. So I'll want to build a full-on crit build. Noted. 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 Yes, yeah. What do? You stun also. Only if an enemy is bleeding. A lot of these characters are bleeding. My geez. Alright, more of a little bit of a tank. So how much are the summons is what I want to know. Store. Ooh, a bag. Open it. Okay, so they have XP cards. For a 10 summon, it would be that much, huh? Oh, she looks pretty sick. Removes 2 debuff. Well, debuffs, remove 2 buffs instead of just 1. Silences an enemy and gives a chaos. Huh. No, I'm going to put you in a team because that's a lot better than what we're using. I was coming back from my chest, so you know. Alright, I can't change the difficulty right now. Alright, let's try out our new team. Okay, so now we can skip if we want to. Oh, wow. The silencers did the silence. been wondering, what happens if you kill the enemy instead? Did you just transfer to somebody else? And Jesus Christ, dude. Nice damage. Wait, did he put the taunt on him? That's not half bad of a skill. Let me just take that off of you, though. You don't need that taunt. Definitely the character that causes bleeding. I guess are these just packets and not any type of like event or anything? Yeah, they're just packets. Whole lot of them at that. We guess these are frees and these are paid. I guess so. Oh, there's the event. So clear the fifth stage and earn yourselves 2 SR. I mean, considering the game's rarity, that's actually pretty good. That's like receiving a straight up 4-star next to a 5-star. Giving like a good start off. So basically finishing the altar. But yeah, I'm gonna give my opinion on the game so far. So far, it definitely has some really good qualities. And definitely makes you think of which team you're gonna go with. You have a blocking if you need it for like a turn. If you're like fighting a boss or something that's about to do like a really powerful attack. Yeah, I'm still not sure about the whole faction thing. If there's like, this is stronger than this, that is stronger than that. So far, they haven't really talked about it or shown it. If I've actually been paying attention correctly, I guess. But so far, pretty neat. I definitely like the art style of the game too. Ah, chose her. I thought I was gonna be special and evaded. I can definitely see a lot of players getting behind this, to be honest. But then again, everybody's already sucked into like animations and 3D models. I don't think a lot of people are gonna come back to like the card art style anymore, unfortunately. But a lot of us who've played games like this would definitely come to a game that is pretty much like this, because there's pretty much a lot of good qualities about the game so far. They got special dungeons, which probably be like evolution material and stuff like that. They got Venture Pub. Don't really know what the hell that is. They also have an interesting system here for making like characters. Oh. So that makes a double SR. Well, no, that's a double SR. A double S. That doesn't even go up from there. You would need a lot of that just to make a higher one. You know what? Maybe we should just save that. Maybe we can make like a... Oh, there's a double S... There's a triple S plus. Huh. Okay. But maybe we should save that. Then we can... In the future, we'll be able to create it like a... Way bigger one. Way better. There's even a dragon right here. That seems really strong, too. So each character has two skills and two passives, depending on their rarity. But you can only buy this with the actual purchase currency. You come in here and look at shards too. But one thing I wanted to do. Hold up. Oh god, there's more. And then there's guild stuff, but yeah. I want to do 1 summon and see what's up. Or you know what, we're just gonna do 2 summons. Ah. Boyer? That's just weird. I'm not gonna lie to you, that's just weird. Increase the attack of an ally in defense by 50%. That's actually not half bad. That's a tank. But yeah, guys, we're going to end it there. Hope you guys enjoyed. Try out the game yourself if you found it interesting. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Oh, there's even a tower, too, an arena. Okay. Even raids. Neat. Swear it's going to get better real soon. Don't let anyone tell you what you should do. I got a clear view. We're gonna make it soon. Just keep pushing through. You're what you got to lose. You're what you got to lose. You're what you got to lose. Just keep pushing through. 'Cause what you got to lose.